Looking for the riddle's clue, she finds him who teaches few. Although his song all but forgot, he was alive but heard by naught. No melody that still air stirred, until a note of hope he heard. A lively voice pierced through the glum. Whose music is that rousing hum? On the mural. Oh, there you are. Lord Lumbo? I've been looking all over for you. Why didn't you tell me straight away that you were one of the preceptors?
Esther, it is now time for you to leave. There is nothing else for you here.
But why? And what about Batama? I still don't know how to help him.
The only thing you will find here is your own doom. Leave now. Go home.
No! I'll stay here. That tower. Something is in there, isn't it?
Enough! You and yours are not welcome here anymore. The humans and their stubbornness have destroyed this place once already.
I won't leave before I find out how to help Batama. And you can't stop me.
Can't stop you? I am Lumbo, Lord of Rocks, wielder of Oranto's flute, last guardian of the rockery. You will not enter this tower. Esther.
I am so sorry, but I've come to help Batama. I am still looking for the melody.
I know, but you cannot enter this tower. Naira is just waiting for it. She despises all humans, for what they have done to this place, and for what they have done to her. I can't protect you there.
She was your student, wasn't she? Naira?
A long time ago. Now all she has left for me is contempt. And rightly so. Lord of Rocks. That is how I was called once. Now I am Lord of Debris. Lord of Rubble and Ash.
Oh, don't say that. What did the humans back then do that was so bad?
The Rockery was always a place of harmony. But some humans just couldn't be satisfied. They had to build ever larger structures, sing ever louder songs, and invent ever more monstrous instruments. And then this tower was constructed to call Sonor, lure him out of his dwelling in the deep. Oh, these self-important fools. They drove him away.
But why didn't the others stay?
Without Sonor's presence, everything became bleak. The mistrust between humans and animals grew until they no longer shared a language. And it is my fault.
Mr. Lumbo, please don't blame yourself.
If only it was so easy. I could see the hubris of the humans. In every council session, I could have spoken up, but I only listened, idly, knowing I couldn't change their mind. For that, Naira never forgave me. If you must enter the tower, you have to be careful. I don't even know if you'll find what you're looking for there.
I definitely want to try. You've seen how I can take care of myself. I just won't get caught.
So be it. I do hope you are prepared.
And you are really sure you don't know that melody, right?
I am sorry, Esther. I wish I could help you.
It's- It's okay. I'm sure there is something in there. I'll be back in no time. At least I hope so.
just want to leave. Just want to leave. Just want to leave. Stop it! is she doing? Just want to leave. No one's here anymore. They've left me.
Thank you.
humans are so impressive. Every day you work and work diligently on your own downfall. But always others get hurt.
I have nothing to do with those people. My name is Esther, and I'm here to help a friend.
Oh, yes? Well, I won't fall for your false notes of harmony like the old coot.
Lumbo is so sorry. He blames himself and only wants to help you.
You are living proof that he's learned nothing. I will show you what the humans did to us.
It's horrible that they were so thoughtless. I wish I could make it up to you. Please.
You should have stayed far away, fool. You will rot inside these walls.
Oh, what am I supposed to do now, Zuzu? She took my instruments. What is that sound? I think it's coming from deep in the earth. Is that... sonar?
Rising up in song. Distant sound. Deep down below, far yet nigh, never truly gone. Hearken I to distant sound, rising up in song, deep down below, far yet nigh, never truly gone. Hearken I to distant sound, rising up in song.
Zuzu, I think something wonderful has happened. I think I can get us out of here.
Stubborn specimen, aren't you? It is time to...
Enough, Naira!
You dare to raise your voice here?
Please, she is not like the others. She can help us.
You deaf imbecile, out of the way!
If only I could shut you up! Mm-hmm.
Esther, are you hurt?
Everything's okay.
That melody you played, how did you know it?
Down in the tower, I suddenly heard something.
Hush. Do you hear that? Sonor. Esther, I think this melody is a sign.
You think?
Yes.
Then I shouldn't waste time.
And you're sure you don't want to stay a little longer?
I feel ready. The melody Sonor showed me is bound to help Atama. I don't want to keep him waiting.
I understand. You have done so much for us. Be careful on your journey home.
Take care, Nayira. And be sure to keep old Lumbo here company. Otherwise, he'll just get lost in his own thoughts again.
What's that supposed to mean?
Bye, everyone!
Farewell, Esther, and thank you for everything.